Hey guys! Today I'm gonna show you how you can repair a broken Arch Linux system into which you can't log in anymore. Here's what you need to do. First, you need to get a USB stick with a bootable Arch Linux ISO on it. In the second step, you need to boot from the stick. With the command lsblk, you can check the name of the partition where your Arch Linux system is on. Now we create a mount point for this partition with the command mount, then dev and the name of your partition, and then /mnt. And the following step is to get into your system with the command archchroot and then the mounting point mnt. Now you are in and you can act as if you were inside of the terminal of your system. So one possibility is to use time shift to recreate a snapshot that was working. Important is then to also reinstall the bootloader when time shift asks for it. If you instead want to restore your system from an external drive, you could do so with Rsync. For details about how to do this, I will link a video in the description box. Did you break your Linux distro yet, and how did you repair it? Thank you so much for watching and have a nice day. Bye!